The interesting thing about the barrel-aged portion of Bourbon County Stout is it relies a lot on those microbes to produce all those flavors. You'll again pick up a lot more of the high caramels, but also those chocolates, the vanillin, the cinnamon, the coconut, they're all there. Cheers.